Are you a giving tree or a receiving tree?